What's up, unicorns, squats? Since I love Harry Potter, today we're gonna be playing this Harry Potter game. Sorry, I haven't filmed in a while. Okay, so sadly, I already did the intro. This looks cool. There's a Hufflepuff student. There's a Gryffindor. There's just a Ravenclaw and a Slytherin, and then Dumbledore. And McGonagall. We have to change my look. I think I'm gonna show my hair. Okay, this hair color, even though it doesn't look like it. I want to have blue eyes, even though I don't actually have blue eyes.
Why are you such a naughty child, huh?
Default looks nice. I'm done with my avatar. Turn click on this dude. I'm Rowan Kiana. Are you ready to start at Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry 2? Yes, but Diagon Alley is a bit confusing. I'm not sure where to start. I can help. I've been reading Hogwarts, a history, an invitation of my first year. So I'm something on an expert of Hogwarts. You should start by finding all the books. And yeah, flourishing blocks. Talk to Rowan. Flourish and blocks has all the books you need. Go inside and pick them up. আমি ভিডিও মেক করতেছি
হ্যাঁ এডিট এডিট এই অবস্থায় কিরকম ব্যাপার না মেসি আমি ডেডি ডেডি ক্লিন করতেছি এক
মিনিট ওকে টাইম টু গেট মাই বুকস টাইম টু গ্যাদার ইওর বুকস ট্যাপ অন গোয়িং অবজেক্টস টু কমপ্লিট অ্যাকশনস এন্ড রিওয়ার্ডস আই ক্যান্ট ওয়েট টু লার্ন অল অফ দিস চার্মস You know, Fantastic Beasts. I know this book. It's brilliant. I found all of the books on my list. I'll see if Rowan can help me find the rest of my supplies. I got my books. I should ask Rowan what to do next. Thanks for your help, Rowan. I was able to get all my books. Cool. I'm so excited for Hogwarts. I forgot to ask your name. Okay, so I'm gonna put my name in. And one of my favorite characters is Luna, but this is Harry Potter, so... Ari Lovegood has a right to art. Yep. Let's try Love. Ari Lovegood. My name is Ari Lovegood. Pleasure to meet you, Ari. You too. I couldn't be more excited to get to Hogwarts. I know. I haven't stopped staring at my acceptance letter since it arrived. Can I see yours? Dear Ari Lovegood, we are pleased to inform you that you have been accepted at Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry. Please find an enclosed list of all necessary books and equipment. Journey begins on September 1st. We await your arrival no later than... July 31. Yours sincerely, Minerva McGonagall. I already got my supplies, but my mom gave me just enough to buy something special for school. I want to let everyone at Hogwarts know I'm serious and Tetra, who is well on her way to becoming head girl. What do you think I should get, Aria? Well, she needs a scarf. How about a nice scarf? Great idea. Scarves make anyone look scholarly. While I get my clothes, you should get your wand from Ollivander's. I can't believe I'm really an Ollivander. This is where everyone gets their first wand. Hello, Greg Ollivander is my name. Can you receive your first wand? Yes. I have just the thing. Apple wand, dragon heartstring core, 9 inches rigged. Go on, give it a twirl. I'm just like worried over here. I just stare at the wand. Sorry about that. It's not your fault. The wand chooses the wizard, and that is clearly not the wand for you. I recall your brother exploded my favorite ink pot when I tried his wand. You knew my brother? I remember every wand I've ever sold. His was maple wood, dragon heartstring core, 10 inches. A fine wand. Shame they snapped it in half when he was expelled. I understand he ran away from home after being expelled. He's been missing ever since. Who are he? I don't have a brother. That must have had a profound impact on you. I feel bad for him. I felt bad. And he loved Hogwarts. I hope he's okay. Sensitivity could be a great strength. I think I just have the wand for you. I see a wand. Unicorn hair core. 12 inches. Pileable. Who is my brother? Oh my god, Unicorn Squad. Splendid. I'll be interested to see which path you choose. Going out, I have to go to Diagon Alley. Oh, let's talk to Rowan. Hey, Aria. How do you like my scarf? It suits you. You look like the smartest first year in Hogwarts. It was your suggestion. I'll be coming to you for all my future fashion advice. Wait, is that an Ossia wand? Yes, how did you know? My family's tree farm supplies wood for wands and brooms. That's why I love staying inside and reading. It keeps me going from away from outside and farming, and the fact that I don't have any friends. We can be friends. I don't think I'm too weird. People don't usually think I'm too weird. People say the same thing about me. Why would anyone say that about you? My brother is Jacob Lovegood. The same Jacob Lovegood that was expelled from Hogwarts for breaking school rules in the search of the fabled cursed vaults. That was a massive story in the Daily Prophet. Everyone in school will know about that. I know, and they'll all think I'm weird. We'll be weird together. What should I do if someone gives you trouble over my brother? I can stand up for myself, but I feel better if I knew you were on my side. Understood. I'll use my extensive vocabulary to verbally pummel anyone that attempts to... whatever that word says, Unicorn Squad. Your reputation. I'm glad we met, Rowan. It will be nice to see a friendly face at a school. Especially one that knows Hogwarts so well. Me too, Arya. See you in September on the Hogwarts Express. Yay. Welcome to Hogwarts. Perched atop a high mountain with its turrets, towers, and sparkling windows. The strange, splendid Hogwarts castle awaits you. I'm so excited to see what it looks like, Unicorn Squad. Do you think it's going to look like the actual castle in Harry Potter? I really want to go to the lunchroom. The only thing about this game is that you can't start over. You can't re-pick choices. Everything that you choose equals your choice. Oh, this is the lunchroom. Which house am I going to be in? I'm so excited. Are they going to choose for me? Am I get to choose Unicorn Squad? Bro. Which one's me? Welcome to Hogwarts. Before the welcoming feast, we must sort all first-year students into their proper houses. The sorting ceremony is very important. While you're here, your houses will be something like your family within Hogwarts. The four houses are called Gryffindor, the brave and hilarious; Hufflepuff, the kind and diligent; Ravenclaw, the witty and wise; and Slytherin, the cunning and ambitious. Each house has a noble history, and each has produced outstanding witches and wizards. I hope you will all be fine additions to their ranks. This is exciting, Unicorn Squad. I think that's now four. Love Good Aria. Oh no, I'm getting whispers. What am I gonna get to choose or? Very interesting. I haven't seen one like this in a long time. And what house are you hoping for? I love Gryffindor. Yes, I understand now. Best make it Gryffindor! Is that Ron? A Gryffindor. I can't believe it. I can't believe I'm really at Hogwarts. I better sit down. The headmaster is about to speak. Why am I just standing there? Welcome. Welcome to another year of Hogwarts. The past few years have seen a great wave lifted from our world. The boy who lived Harry Potter is safe. Years from now, young Harry will be old enough to attend Hogwarts. But for now, it's your turn. Remember, while you're at Hogwarts, your triumphs will earn you house points, while any rule breaking will lose house points. At the end of the year, the house with the most points is awarded the World Cup, a great honor. I hope each of you will be a credit to your house. Where's my... I don't see... Yay, chicken! Chicken. The feast has ended. Gryffindors, please proceed to the Gryffindor common room. I can't wait to see the common room. Oh my god, the common room. Are you enjoying your time at Hogwarts? Yes, I am. Oh my god, this is taking forever to load, Unicorn Squad. Rowan, it's so fantastic to see you again, Arya. I'm so happy we both got put in Gryffindor. Would you like to hear an exhaustive history of our house, including a biography of our house founder? For now, let's just take it all in. I'd take it all in if I just got sorted into Hogwarts, my dream school, which I'm never gonna go to. Some students just practicing their magic. It's incredible, isn't it? Even better than I imagined. It really is amazing. I can't wait to meet our fellow Gryffindors. I can't believe they even let you in here after your brother got expelled and ruined Gryffindor's reputation. Arya will be an outstanding Gryffindor. I'm assuming you aren't because you spend your time bullying first years. Whatever. I'll be keeping an eye on both of you. Sorry, I know you asked me to follow your lead in Diagon Alley, but I can't let anyone talk to my friend like that. Thanks, Rowan. Something tells me that it won't be the last time someone brings up my brother. Have you had a chance to look at your timetable? Yes, can you believe it? Herbology with Professor Sprout, Transfiguration with Professor McGonagall. Potions class. I'm excited about the challenge of potions. They say if you can survive Professor Snape's class, you can survive anything. What if you don't survive? I'm personally looking forward to charms class. Luckily, we have charms class with Professor Filtwick first thing tomorrow. See you there, Arya. What do you mean, see you there? It's still morning. What am I supposed to do? Do I, like, leave the room or something, Unicorn Squad? I'm just gonna leave the room. Oh, West Towers. Dumbledore's office. Really? A lot of stuff is unlocked. Gryffindor House. What do you mean? I just went in the Prefect's bathroom. Prefect's only. Ravenclaw House. Ravenclaw only. Filch's office. Okay. I could tell there's some exciting stuff happening. That's gonna happen. For now, here's how you can navigate around Hogwarts. As you proceed your years through Hogwarts, you unlock more locations to explore. The East Towers. I've never been to the East Towers, so let's go. Okay, the Charms Classroom. Muggle Studies. Gain entry in year 7. Lumos, ready? Yes, I'm ready. Here we go, Arya. Our first step to becoming great witches. Pleased to meet you, Professor Filwick. I'm really looking forward to charms. You're Miss Lovegood. Just like, if you're anything like your brother, you'll do fine. Just fine. He was one of my most skilled students. That being said, he was also one of my rebellious students. Are you going to follow the rules? I'm only here to learn, Professor. I don't want to start any trouble. But I kind of might be like Harry Potter. Starts trouble, but never gets caught. Very well, Miss Lovegood. Please have a seat. Class is about to begin. Lumos. Wait, it's gonna take me 1 hour. Welcome to your very first charms class at Hogwarts. I will be your instructor, Professor Filtwick. Please pay close attention to the instructions and take care of practicing the spells you learn. Today we will be learning a very important spell known as the Wand Lighting Charm. This charm is useful in dark places where you are searching a shadowy room for hidden dangers or trying to find a scroll that rolled under the sofa. Lumos! Complete actions to fill up your star meter. Okay. I kind of want to get coins. Now I have a question for you. Let's see if you know the answer. What does the charm Lumos provide? Light, obviously. I got it right. Only people that haven't watched Harry Potter or watched the shorts wouldn't know that. Review Lumos effects. You'll need a through knowledge of a spell's effects before you can cast it. Review Lumos effects. I hope this one motion's correct. Lumos! Yay! I kind of want... I'm gonna get my first gem. Focus, please. Make sure you know you're attempting to cast. Oh, no. Amazing! How am I amazing? Lumos. Well done, Miss Lovegood. That's the best extrication. The 10 points to Gryffindor. Nice work, Arya. I read everything I could find on the wand lighting chart, and yours was still better. You're a natural. You already got us 10 house points. You said you want to learn from the other Gryffindors, but I think we can all learn something from you. Potions is next. I have a feeling facing Snape won't be so easy. Yeah. Where you can keep track of all the magical lessons you learn at Hogwarts. Should we change my outfit? I want to change my eyebrow a little bit. Not too fat like this. And make it a similar color to my hair. Yeah, that's good. Okay, no. No. Blue eyes. Yes, let's put it in the middle. There. Okay, Unicorn Squad. They have some pretty hairs, actually. Like this hair where I'm just wearing my hood, this other head. Party hat. I like this one. It suits my personality. Ooh, it looks cool. Okay, we have to go to whatever it's called. Wait, is that Rowan? Admit it. I can't. Say I'm the most powerful witch at Hogwarts. It's logically impossible. I've made numerous lists of the most powerful witches at Hogwarts based on multiple factors. You're less powerful than Professor McGonagall, Professor Sprout, Madame Hoot, Madame Pomfrey, every single seventh year. You're just a first year like me. I'm nothing like you. You just gain attribute points. There are three attributes. Courage, empathy, and knowledge. Get away from her. Who do you think you are? Arya is the one to be claiming the best witch. Professor Filtwood said she cast the best wand lighting charm of any first year. Arya, now I know exactly who you are. You're Arya Lovegood. Your brother lost his mind, disgraced his house, and got expelled from school and was never heard from again. You belong in Gryffindor. Who are you? Merlus Snit. First year Slytherin. Best witch at Hogwarts. I overheard the professors whispering about you in the feast. I suppose you think you're better than me? I should put you out of your misery before you ruin Hogwarts. Like your brother told you to do. I don't want any trouble. You don't have a choice. Your attribute level will shape your friendships, your rivalries, your success at home. We could talk this out. We could be friends. You think you're good enough to be friends with me? You really are as mad as your brother. Professor Lovegood, I knew you'd be trouble. Professor Snape. Murray Love was bullying my friend, Professor. Get to potions class. Be thankful you aren't headed to detention. Thanks for standing up for me, Arya. I've never been very strong or very good at making friends. I'm glad that you and I are both in Gryffindor. Did you hear what Marla say? Why would the professors be talking about me? I don't know, but we better get the potions. We're in enough trouble as it is. Potions classroom. I'm very tired in the Quidditch squad, so I think I'm going to continue this later. Stay tuned for part 2. Bye!